A farmer came to camp one day with milk and eggs to sell, upon a mule who oft would stray to where no one could tell. The farmer, tired of his tramp for hours, was made a fool by everyone he met in camp with, "Mister, here's your mule. Come on, come on, come on, old man, and don't be made a fool by everyone you meet in camp with, Mister, here's your mule." His eggs and chickens all were gone before the break of day. The mule was heard of all along, that's what the soldiers say. And still he hunted all day long, alas, a witless tool, whilst everyone would sing the song of, "Mister, here's your mule. Come on, come on, come on, old man, and don't be made a fool by everyone you meet in camp with, Mister, here's your mule." The soldiers ran in laughing mood, on mischief were intent. They lifted Muley on their backs around from tent to tent. Through this hole and that they pushed his head and made a roll to shout with humorous voices all, "I say, Mister, here's your mule. Come on, come on, come on, old man, and don't be made a fool by everyone you meet in camp with, Mister, here's your mule." Alas, one day the mule was missed. Ah, who could tell his fate? The farmer, like a man bereft, searched early and searched late. And as he passed from camp to camp with stricken face, the fool cried out to everyone he met, "Oh, mister, where's my mule? Come on, come on, come on, old man, and don't be made a fool by everyone you meet in camp with, Mister, here's your mule."